Have another view showing the outpatient center, which I described earlier, on the right, and walk down the awning, and parking area, and the main, good and left. We're currently doing our parking deck, we've all seen that, the progress is going well. I did notice a little puddling water in the containment area this morning as I drove by, but that'll be out. But this is a five-story parking deck, we did plan to complete that early in 2012. Best indications are late March, early April timeframe, the progress we're making. This deck will house about 600 vehicles on five floors. It will be connected to the main hospital across a air bridge. You'll notice a tower in the center of the drawing, that's an elevator tower. The second floor connects the parking deck to the main hospital, and about where the main cafeteria is. Walk down the long part of the main cafeteria, there will be an atrium there, just outside of those glass windows, which will enter into the corridor, and that will be a conditioned corridor back to the main parking deck. You can also move the building from the ground, have entrances on both the south end of the parking deck, as well as the north end. Now, this is primarily for employees, visitors. We have a lab space for students at Valdosta State University, who are involved in the medical program, particularly nursing programs, and parking the deck as well.